Tonight, Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords and her husband, astronaut Mark Kelly, sat down with ABC's Diane Sawyer. It was Giffords' first interview since she was shot in the head at a political event 10 months ago.
Well, tonight, an emotional perspective you will only see on WPBF 25 News. The shooting, Giffords' recovery, and her outlook for the future from her close personal friend, South Florida Congresswoman and Chairwoman of the Democratic National Committee, Debbie Wasserman Schultz.
As I was pulling out of the driveway, I got an email from my district director who said, I mean, the only thing in the email was Gabby Giffords shot, ?
For South Florida Congresswoman Debbie Wasserman Schultz, it was more than just horrible news about Congresswoman Giffords. It was about Gabby, her friend.
And then as we're driving, the news reports that she died. I mean, thank God incorrectly, but, you know, it's hard to describe how gut-wrenching it is when a close friend of yours is the victim of violence.
Wasserman Schultz flew to Arizona to be with her friend. Giffords' husband, astronaut Mark Kelly, had already arrived.
She started struggling to open her eyes, and it was the first time since the previous Saturday. And Mark was there also, and he grabbed her hand, and he said, "Gabby, if you can hear me, give me the thumbs up, Gabby." She was still trying to get her eyes open, and then finally, when I had spoken, she got her eyes open, and then he was trying to tell her, "If you can hear me, give me the thumbs up." And then all of a sudden, her arm flew up in the air. She put her arm around the back of his neck and hugged him. And tears were streaming down our faces. I mean, I just have never, it's hard to describe the joy that overcame us. We went out of the room and the doctor said, her neurosurgeon said, we just thought, my God, this is a miracle. It's so unbelievable. And he said, as a doctor, I don't really put much stock in miracles. But he said, we saw the miraculous impact of friendship today.
Congresswoman Giffords returned to the House chamber on August 11th. It was her first appearance since the shooting.
When she walked in, it melted the most, iced hearts. Well, I already knew that Gabby Giffords has the heart and the strength of a lion, and that she would fight as hard as she possibly could to get back to us, to get back to her constituents, to come back to Mark and be full strength. And she's been making unbelievable progress as the months have gone by. Just thinking about Gabby in general makes me smile.
Wasserman Schultz was with Giffords a few days ago. She said they were all excited about the big Diane Sawyer interview tonight and optimistic about her recovery. The only topic Wasserman Schultz would not discuss was Giffords' political future. She says that conversation is premature.